In 2 miles, take exit 231 for California 46 toward Fresno, Bakersfield.
231. Thing about the Shovel Knight amiibo, for some reason lately it's kind of rare. But this is probably a blessing in disguise. Otherwise, yeah, basically eBay. And you know, I've gotten so many amiibos for pretty cheap in the past couple of weeks. So I...
In half a mile, take exit 231 for California 46 toward Fresno, Bakersfield.
I can justify spending just a little bit more on Shovel Knight. But not now. Here's your...
What's that?
That's a racetrack.
Take exit 231, then sharp left onto California 46 West.
That's a lot of racetrack. Why is there so much racetrack?
Because we're in Hicktown.
Left or right?
I don't know. Left.
Sharp left onto California 46 West, then continue straight onto 24th Street.
Straight on to 24th Street. Okay.
Continue straight onto 24th Street.
Okay. So there you go.
It was one of those things where it said limited stock, which is what Target says when it's Schrodinger's amiibo and they don't exactly know if they have it or not. So they're covered.
In 800 feet, your destination will be on the right.
I'm going to guess that it's one of those... Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, there it is.
I was going to say, oh, yeah, it's one of those places that you kind of can't miss. Yeah, it's right there.
Right next to the really cute looking diner.
Yeah, maybe turn in here for parking.
Your destination is on the right.
It's got a playground attached to it.
Yep.
That's what it looks like.
So, we're going to get some lunch now. At a place that I have only seen through pictures... Because
our friends Jack and Josh come here on the way down to LA because this is kind of the midpoint.
Kind of the halfway point.
Between San Francisco and LA. And they always compliment the place, so we're going to eat some barbecue.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm going to eat some barbecue.
I don't like barbecue.
We didn't get the Meebo. Ah!
It wasn't there.
It wasn't there. So, I'm going to... plug this in and take you with me just for a moment. Oh good, a Rascal Flatts song that'll get me unmonetized for this video.
La 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 la.
So, yeah.
I didn't doubt the Havanagila is a public domain.
Oh, absolutely. Haley, why don't you like the barbecue?
Because I don't like barbecue sauce. It's like too vinegary and I'm iffy on red meat anyway, so.
Yeah, so here's the place. Pork. It's called Bubba's Big Bad Barbecue. It's got cow lights and cow speakers and la 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 muting microphone so I don't get the... And there's a cow. Hang on. Okay, we're back on. Here's a cow. And I think there's a place to sit where there's a jail cell. Oh, yeah, there's a giant fire pit. So, yeah. We're going to go inside and get some food. And, yeah. This is a short stream. So, yeah, we'll report back later.
That's a fairground. That's not a racetrack.
So yeah, it's a fairground and racetrack.
But that's just the racetrack.
No, it's not. Blah, 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 blah. Kenny Chesney, blah, blah, blah. See you later. Yes, cancel the streaming.